Well, today I went to school and then I came home and decided to invite some friends over so that they could enjoy the snow with me. When I was 5, the number one thing on my Christmas list was snow. And my dad, knowing him, he always finds a way to make it happen. So I got a snow machine for Christmas. I feel really lucky and I feel very grateful, and I want to share it with all my friends.
Oh,